moment everyone has been waiting for. When you don't listen to your dad, season two, starting now. I have to kill my kid. I can't live with him anymore. Son. Dennis won't say, I beat your check. She knew so bad, I finally won't work. Been some bust out, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, I'm a wreck. Ooh, sign her to send the blue. I can hear him singing that song that I hate. Just be calm, Dad. You're gonna get through this. Time to roll this. Yeah! Rolling! I'm here. I'm in my house. Let's go kill my son. This is my house? Where the heck am I? Oh, boy. I'm not supposed to be here. It's just dumb. I can't be here. Time to go! Oh. Okay. Dad. Oh my god, son. Hello there, son. It's been a long time. It's been long since I've seen you, Sonny. So will you? Wait a minute, will I what, Dad? Will you run? Where'd you get a gun from? Well, I lost my belt broke. And I'm done with this. My belt broke when we were going. And a laser beamed. Run away, kiddo! Whoa. We are gathered here today by the death of the father that's been in jail for about years. The father's wife. He has killed the wife, leaving nothing but a square minus of her. Here is a closer interview with her now. Jen. Oh no, it's really sad to see her dead in a place where she can never find her place again. We're just gonna have to send her to the newest island on the earth. Fly away with anxiety. Wait a minute. Dad! Mom's alive! Wait a minute. Your mother's not alive. I shot her. She can never be alive anymore. And we do not talk about her in this house. Do you hear me? Loud and clear? Do you? Yes, Dad. Now run. Okay. Yeah! Come back here! Time to die. Sir of the Sun, you are under arrest. You guys might have guns. Doesn't mean I don't. Those are water guns, sir. Come here. I'm gonna kill you, son. I've been coming this long way and I can't even find the galaxy crystals. I have to think of a plan to do this way. Think of when I just get the other ways around and get what I most wanted. To kill my son. My son does not deserve to live. He's too thoughtful to live. I can't let him live anymore. I must do it the hard way. So, now we will be sending Hellboy for her life eternity. She is gone away. She left us. Can't believe it. This terrible father excluded her with anxiety. Then he vanished into the stars. He just left with all the cash leaving to his beloved little Miss Pandy Girls. But my experiences go that way. That's why all this is just a setup. Getting out of here with this baby. Here I come, John. Hey, John. Here's Daddy. Oh my god, she's alive! Well, we will just let you carry on with the rest of your good life. Ugh, I gotta find my son. John, I'm coming for you, baby! Yeah! Dad, can we talk about this? No, son. We can't anymore. Then after you just go to Vash! I'm in the cave of the galaxy crystals. I'm finding those galaxy crystals. You don't take a little fun on the way. Let's go. You will have no doubt. Just drop their little baby in the girl. But they will have a problem with that. So, we'll set them go down in the place and find their excuses. And then, the gold and the treasure will be mine from their last sources. I will piss in the university and then bring it on. And I will never see them again. There it is. The galaxy crystal. It's right there. It's right there. Yes. I have declared the power. I'm finding the galaxy crystal. Josh, Mary, I'm getting a galaxy crystal. No, you're not. We're powerful. Whoa. Hey, son, I'm back more powerful, but I saw your mother. She is coming. Yes, but don't think she's gonna get away with this. Wait a minute. I have the power now! So, son, what are you doing? I'm doing what I mostly did, wanting to fight you. Yup! So, shit! I'm sorry, son. You think you're leaving this town without life? Ha ha! Blow, blow, take this, son. Such a power. I'm finding Mom. No. I'm never gonna let you find your mother. Never. In your life, you're gonna go find your mother like that. If you define her, you have to leave for her. Dip, 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 dip. Crushing their little chip, chip, chip. Well then, take my 10-finger. Never again, Dad. Never in the years of training have I met just a dumb little kid who doesn't even know the last values of learning. Excuse me! That would be the last one. to go. Last one, passenger. Get him away from me. Right now. You have passengers? Yes, I do. World Agent League of Court. I'm so powerful. You can't get away. Whoa, son. This is for never listening to me in your entire years of training. Where am I? Can't do this anymore. We're going to have to follow the last rules of this.
Sorry, Princess, but the day is over now.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry, Princess, but the day is over right now.
What? I'd rather just sit here braiding. I'd rather just sit here braiding my beautiful hair.
Who the heck are you supposed to be me with that?
Like this. Laser! Yeah! Still trying to find my beautiful son. Okay, let's go with this. I guess fusions. Jeez, these guys are so crazy. Oh, they're killing and murdering. This dead skeleton here, he'll not be attending that. No. Not to step in my game, because I'm secretly one of the cops. I am a cop, and this is a break interview with the TV Today. Breaking news. The dad gets out of jail and breaks out of the city with all of the other passengers. We can't know if he's in there with the kid, but his mom also died. But she relived, and we had no idea how that happened. But she was like, I'm coming for you, John. Oh, no, you don't, Mary. We can't let that happen. If you find any of those parents, bring Mary to the graveyard. And Josh to the prison. Josh, the name of the dad of Mary. Bring them and bring them to the places that I just told you. But... Dad's going to jail. Ooh. I'm just going to eat all my candy that he gave me for trick-or-treating. Yep, and I'll be taking your candy and I'll be whooping you with it. Hey, that's my candy. Oh. Ooh, 90 pieces of candy. I could eat all this candy. Looks so good. But I don't want to. I'm going to kill you more. You're never gonna kill me, Dad. I'm more powerful than ever. Yeah. You're not more powerful than me. I have an ultra source of resources. But I couldn't do one more than that. Yeah! Little more than that. Let's go. And now, never giving it up. Never gonna give it up. Never gonna, never gonna let it up. Really? You think I'm never gonna see my fears again? Just looking up that way, no. But then take this. Stop! Jeez, just villains, am I right? Especially this guy. About to beat up. Woo! Woo! Yeah, let's go! Da da da! Bam 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 bam! Son, you know you couldn't get away from your dad. Dad! I do know. Just get your foot off my face! Huh? No! 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 No!
That wasn't me. That was a blow-up.
You idiot! Bug in the head! No!
Time for you to go to jail for your beloved son. Yeah. Bye. Oh. Bye.
Jack Skellington. Jack Skellington. But to my views,
it's not looking like this will go down a flame for you, son.
Wait a minute, Dad. What do you want? We're getting teleported.
Whoa,
where are we? A fighting arena? Mary and Josh fight in 7 minutes. Act when the movie is 20 minutes long, they will battle. That's 4 minutes. Now 3 minutes. Get your training on. Oh, this is a battle. This will get Josh to worry about his fears with John. I could never have married that fool. John would be torturing an older kid if he would never just face his fears and show no sense. I feel with that little chance. I never even had the chance to marry him. But now I'm gonna have to fight him. And then right after this, divorce. We're breaking up and we're never gonna see each other again. Ah! Ooh, we fighting? I knew this was gonna be the right time. I'm gonna go jogging. I'm gonna be beating up dummies. Like stupid Jack Skellington over here. Poof! I've seen Nightmare Before Christmas. I didn't even know what it was about. I'm kidding, I didn't. Oh! And I will be treating your mother like this, son. Please do not, Dad. Yes, I swear. Yep. Yep.
TikTok kids, only 2 minutes.
Did he just call me a kid? Ah, I'm going up there. No, 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 Dad. Dad, just stay here. Ah! Breaking news, okay? Josh and Mary are about to battle in about, oh my god, almost a minute! We are not going to let them battle. We're going to see this amazing beat, and I am also going to be the judge watching them battle, so we are going to have a good time watching them battle in this amazing battle in the arena! But we will see the battles, and we don't know yet, but we will definitely never get to see them, like, ever again. Well, maybe we will, who will, blah, blah, blah. I don't know, but find out in less than a minute!
Pick up your gear, kids!
No, no, no. It's been a long time since I've done this to you, Josh. Na, na, na. Mary, I could say the exact same thing. Let's just see who wins this battle. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, One, zero, fight! We're done with this, Mary. You've ruined my life. I've ruined your life. You ruined mine more. This is not gonna end well. I'm just gonna go get some popcorn. You're never gonna win, Mary. I have the secret kickback, Mary. You'll never win this battle yourself. Or will I? What do you mean? I got a kickback. Who's that? Your son. Look out for the ultra heat blower. Look out for your fears and sorrows. Look out for the plastic cannon. This is the end, Mary. Same goes for you. Mom, Dad, Mom! Mom, you're alive! Yes, John, I've missed you so much. Where's Dad? I must have got him, but that was the biggest battle I faced with you. I guess so, Mom. I love you, John. I love you too. When you don't listen to your dad, season 2, ending now.